Keitel will arrive shortly.
Drop pod breach successful. The ship has turned rancid. The Leviathan's transformation is a spreading miasma. When we stop here, take the entrance, Guardian. I ascend another path, but I will see this through with you.
Come to challenge me again. The beaten always do.
Plant your amplifier and do not linger in the spores longer than you must. The interference has returned, more complex than before. Something language adjacent, but familiar. A translation of a translation.
Immortalized by those who resist it. Individuals are defined by what we are not, after all. Unfortunately, this duality we are partners in is short-lived. Soon, I will grow beyond such small ideas as conflict. Until then, I will savor our time together. Alignment was poor.
Guardian!
Keitel, dispatch this light spawn and send its head back to the city.
Valence! You are a weak imitation of the Gaul I knew.
I am limited only by your weak imagination.
I will find you at the end.
You stand with the Traveler's puppet against me? You have grown fat from weakness, drunk on their patronage!
The interference is a voice. I've heard it whispered through the Tree of Silver Wings on Io and beneath the ice of Europa. But it does not speak to us. This connection must be severed. Fan turbines offline. The final severance awaits.
They are using the Cabal. Using you. Empire as cattle flesh between the city and their enemies. Very well, then, never let one of us die to save themselves.
They have proven otherwise. I do not fear our enemies. The light is at our back, and we are the Cabal. We eat the mountains. We drink the seas. Let them come. Get on with it.
You were never able to best me, Keitel. That's why I left you to hold my throne.
I was fighting with weapons you gave me. Now, I wield my own.
Manifests from the harvester. Dreadful blade manifests from the harvester.
Crush him with your light, as the Traveler did!
Thank you.
child playing, Empress. You lack my drive and your father's vision.
The old ways are dead, Dominus. I forged a new cabal in my image. It does not require your approval.
I see you, Keitel. I see a new cabal pulled from the jaws of extinction. You have surpassed me. I attempted to subdue the light and burn for it. But you...
You still don't understand. It wasn't conquest. It was compromise. An act your traditions never would have allowed.
You have finally grown beyond the prescriptions of your idols. Despite my legend, Kor is flesh. His words are only words. Like yours.
There is a difference. Mine are better. Was that it, then? If dead men and sanctimony are all Kallus has to threaten me, he might as well turn the Leviathan around and run.